by working away.
Well, it's only a small point, but I mean, this Napoleon thing has really said. I'd always thought that Sir Philip Green was more of a Maxwell. He had the money, he had the yachts, he had the workers, and he robbed them of the pensions. I mean, it's almost a parallel.
Sir Philip has threatened to sue me over my comments on that. I'm still awaiting for the writ to arrive. I long to be in court, to have a trial by jury, but that will be for another day.